So now that I've gone through King and learned him and went through a week up with him, kind of struggling looking at the character select screen. I'm kind of struggling to think who else I would want to learn. The only character right now that I haven't learned that kind of interests me is Kazumi, because she's cool looking and she's got a pretty small move list. I think this, me being technically an 017er, I need to, I'm doing better with simpler characters. Like, I think King's pretty simple, actually. Learning the throw strings isn't really that hard. Just executing them online can be tough. But, and, like, just being in the heat of the moment, fucking up, which I did a lot. But, Akuma's pretty simple, I think. Thing about Akuma is they always, I would hear a lot of people like Sage or whatever say, this is the first character you should play if you're new to Tekken, which I agree that he's simple, but to me he's simple because the way you do his combos in this game, you can like buffer in DPs really early. And then the FADC part becomes really simple because you just wait for the DP to connect. There's like a sound that it makes really loud, and I just hold down R2 because I have 1+2 mapped, and then just dash forward, and it comes out about 90% of the time, I would say. And I recently been getting back into Ultra Street Fighter 4, and the FADCs in that game are harder to do. I can do them, which is something I never thought I'd be able to do. But they're definitely harder than they are in this game. So to agree, Tekken, I mean, Akuma's a good starting character, as long as you don't try and do his combos exactly the way you would do them in a Street Fighter game. And Chloe, I would have to relearn a little bit. She is pretty simple, I think, and fun, but it would take me a little bit of time just to get reacquainted since it's been a few months. I do normally wait a little while to revisit characters, but like I said, since I'm new, kind of new to this game, and because not a lot of the characters, other than who I've played, interest me. But you never know, through the lifespan of this game, I'll probably pick up a few people. Miguel's kind of cool. I would play Nina, but I hear she's kind of a technical character. Yoshi would be cool, but he's got like so much shit. And Dragon of Horn's a bitch. No one else really. Well, yeah, Fang was cool, but I feel like he's kind of a complicated character. There's a lot of stuff that he has that I wasn't really utilizing. So I think I did the worst with him out of all the characters I've played so far. But yeah, I'll probably learn Kazumi. Maybe Miguel. But that would be it for the foreseeable future. Because I'm really having fun with Akuma. And if people would stop being bitches, I would like playing King too, but it's fucked up. Alright.
Round one. Fight.
Oh fuck.
KO. Round 2. Fight.
Oh, this is sweet crouching. That's supposed to be DP.
Round 3. Fight.
Oh, I wasn't ready.
Oh.
playing King and tried to hop kick. Okay. Oh, it's not a monster. Alright. Jump in short. I mean, jump in jab. You win.
Vamos lá. Round one. Fight.
Got my bitch. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, he's gonna fucking fly out of this shit. That lag spike.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, shit. Oh, I barely missed. Ah, fuck. Oh, I hit him. Is he dead? Wow. Alright, tit for tat.
Round three. Fight.
Oh yeah. Hey, crossed him up. Oh. Nice block.
Round four. Fight.
Oh, fuck. All right, the gimmicks.
Final round. Fight.
Oh, fuck. Fuck yeah. Eat shit, bitch. GG's. Oh, he's not dead. Ooh, what the fuck was he doing? Nice. I thought that would kill him, but I realized he had a little bit too much health. Eat shit, bitch. Get fucked.
Round one. Fight.
Oh my gosh, why do I keep trying to Tatsu?
KO. Round two. Fight.
Hey, That's what I wanted. I'll take that. This dude's playing dirty. Fire, fire, fire. Fight. I'm not ducking. Fight. Oh, that was sick. Stupid ass robot. Damn, Demo, this dude's gonna go nuts on me. That's a cool intro.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, what'd I tell you? I tried to end it with super, but I kept fucking up. Damn.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, shit. Connections.
Round three. Fight.
KO. Alright. Still haven't used any meter. Fight. Oh shit. I fucked up. Alright, I'll take that. Shit. Promo, finally. Oh, and a demo? Alright, he's gonna go nuts. Fight. I'll take that. Round two. Fight. Oh shit. Oh shit, I tried to do super. Round four. Alright, I deserve that loss. Fight. Oh shit. That's supposed to be a DP. Final round. Dude, look at this shit. Expertise. Good shit.